Smoking, excessive alcohol consumption, and obesity can negatively impact on your IVF success. Who is Dr. Choi Chen? So I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist and reproductive medicine specialist at Pantai Hospital Kuala Lumpur. What is Dr. Chua's subspecialty? So I subspecialize in reproductive medicine, whereby we treat and diagnose patients with infertility in both males and females. Does Dr. Chua only treat pregnant women? No, I also treat a wide range of gynecological diseases. Can Dr. Chua treat infertility? Absolutely. I can treat any problems with infertility in males and females, such as PCOS, adenomyosis, endometriosis, poor ovarian reserve, premature ovarian insufficiency, uterine polyps, and also male azoospermia. Does in vitro fertilization or IVF improve my chance of getting pregnant? Yes, absolutely. If you have problems with infertility, IVF can help you increase your chance of pregnancy. For instance, if you have a condition called azoospermia, we can help with a procedure called intracytoplasmic sperm injection. If you have problems with tubal blockages, we can help to retrieve your eggs and sperm and combine them in the lab in a procedure called in vitro fertilization. So if you have tubal blockages, IVF can certainly help you to overcome this problem. How long does the entire IVF process take? From the start of ovarian stimulation to the egg collection, it takes roughly 2 weeks. Is there an age limit for IVF treatment? There's no standard age limit for IVF treatment. However, generally the upper age of 40 years old is taken as a cutoff limit. Is there anything that could negatively impact IVF success? Yes. Like certain lifestyle factors like smoking, excessive alcohol consumption, and obesity can negatively impact on your IVF success. Who should consider going for IVF? Any couple who has been married and have been trying for the past 2 years and couldn't conceive after going for non-invasive treatment could certainly consider for IVF. That's all the questions I have for you today. If you have any further questions, feel free to leave the comments down below.